Okay, and Destiny is just chopping up some potato for our potato salad. Yep. That's our kidney beans, they're boiling for our rice and peas. Lovely. Okay, the water is boiling now for the potatoes that we've just chopped to make the salad, so I'm gonna put them in. We're gonna allow that to cook for maybe 5 minutes. So just to, you don't want them to be overcooked, you want them to be what they terms as al dente, and then we're gonna take them out and we're gonna put them into some cold water straight away to cool them down. Okay, these are what we're gonna chop up really small to go inside of our potato salad. We got some chives there, some red onion. We also got some normal onion, white onion, and we got some spring onion. We got salt and pepper, and a bit of cilantro is gonna go inside of it as well. So when it's finished, we'll show you what it looks like. Okay, I think our potato is ready now, so we're just gonna strain it off and let it cool down. Okay guys, we're also gonna make some Bombay potato, and on the left there, what you can see is our potato, salad potato. They're cooling down now. They've already been through some cold water, some ice cold water. Okay, so now Destiny is gonna make the potato salad. The potato is like that. So she's now adding in some mayonnaise. I think you need a lot more than that, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Just chuck in like 3-4 spoons before we start turning. Yep. Okay.
That's a lot of mayonnaise.
Yeah, put some sour cream in it now as well.
Yes, you will need some sour cream, people.
Yeah. Okay, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Okay, give it a stir and that's what it looks like.
Wow, this is a lot of things, right?
Yeah.
So much.
Okay, what we're adding in now is some chopped chives, some chopped spring onion, a very small bit of red onion. Some black pepper is gonna go in next.
Oh, it's ready off. I'm gonna put some salt in.
And then a little bit of salt. Wow. That's it. Because you have to remember the mayo is already salty as well, so give it a good stir now. Wow, that looks good. There you go, guys. We can put a bit more mayonnaise in it, or some more sour cream. Put a bit more sour cream in it.
Yeah.
And then, guys, you can put as much as you like mayonnaise or sour cream in it, or as little as you like, you know.
Like what we do with the coleslaw.
Yep. That's the good thing about homemade stuff, as we keep saying, you know, you can put what you like in as much or as little as you like it.
And you know what you're doing, you know what you're putting in.
You know exactly what's going inside of it. Wow. Okay, I think that's enough now, sweetie. Mm-hmm. Lovely. Look at that, guys. Close up shot.
Wow.
Wow. So I'll top it over again, guys, you know. So that's literally potato boiled 3/4 way, just a little bit over half. So they're al dente. You got some chopped chives inside of it. You got some mayonnaise. We got some sour cream. We got a little bit of spring onion chopping it as well. We got some black pepper, tiny bit of salt. And we also got a very tiny amount of red onion. And that's it. Our homemade.
If you enjoyed our video of potato salad, make sure you like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and comment down below.